And yes, so it don't reach away 3 months away, the federal government been put ban for interstate travel as part of measures to take prevent more spread for COVID-19 matter. After they try different ways to take stop the badness, the government don't last cancel the ban from July 1. But now inside the curfew time, now in the traveling will be. Plus TV Africa, Francis Ogbeme, and he been enter some parks to take a check how the first day as then take a remove the ban take be inside different parks.
As on the first day, where them is the state-to-state worker, now so we feel see how people they practice what them they call social distancing and other better means we will fit they put in place for time like this. As Nigerians, they on different side, we relate to the lifting of this interstate ban. Now so the senior men, where they control these parks, don't fit hide their happiness to fit start work again.
First, we thank God and we are very happy that the interstate ban has been lifted. And then everybody is back to business. So you see, as you can see, we've commenced operation.
It's a welcome development because we, the interstate owner, interstate business people, they have been affecting us. You know, most of us don't have savings. It's the glory of God that we sustain ourselves.
I commend the government. At least kudos to them. People are excited. People are excited because some people, they have not met with their family since.
You can see today is the first day. We have just resumed, so everybody is happy that by the grace of God, at least as we are moving, it's better than we are not walking before.
On to say, guys, they in line with the safety rules as the National Center for Disease Control, NCDC, put on.
Whatever the government said that we should do, we'll do it. We abide, maybe the motor should not be crowded, and all those things, safety measures like wearing our face masks, all those things, everything is going to be okay.
We have our gadget that we use. Temperature gadget to scan passenger before they get to the bus. And any passenger that comes here will wash his or her hand with soap and get sanitized before entering inside the compound.
Now they say we have to carry 9 passengers against 15 passengers. Now we are collecting 12,000, 13,000 against 6,000, 7,000.
The bus that carried 10 passengers, we are now carrying 5 instead of 10.
For the passengers, now so them see the lifting of the lockdown as big freedom from one big bondage. According to them, them go fit give eyes to many businesses and engagements with them done there on hold since this period.
I've been stranded in Lagos. And also, when I heard the news, I felt, finally I'm free.
It was terrible because during that time, we had burial to do. But we postponed everything. If not till now, the burial is still there. The coffee is the mortuary.
The lockdown has kept me more than I expected. I came to Lagos in March 16th. Just wanted to stay 1 month, but now I've stayed 3 months and.
As everything done, they come all right. Make both the government and those with them, the govern, remember to take responsibility to fit and reduce the spread of this virus. Now, Francis Tugbume, Nandi Ryan for Plus TV Africa.